Having a movie night with your friends? Or maybe you're going out to the theaters. These popcorn nails are fun to create. Start off with a base coat to protect your natural nails. Then use scotch tape to create perfect white tips. Create a thicker line on your ring finger. It's time to create the popcorn. Mix white and yellow polish to make a pale yellow color. Use a dotting tool to create the popcorn on the top of your white section. If you don't have a dotting tool, click the link in the bottom corner to learn how to make one by using common household items. Once you're done this, take out brown polish and a smaller dotting tool. Place a few small brown dots over the yellow ones. Push the dotting tool into the circles, like so, to make them more like half moon shapes. Add some yellow polish for the butter. Randomly swipe it on the popcorn. Also, push the dotting tool into the popcorn to give it a more realistic looking texture. Draw some red lines over the white to create an old-fashioned looking popcorn carton. Finally, add a red line beneath all your white tips, and then add a top coat to protect your nail design from chipping away. And that's it! Your nails are complete. I hope you all enjoyed this nail tutorial. Let me know below what your favorite movie of all time is. See you next time!